Welcome everybody to another Blitz video. We are playing against Javi Vine. Javi Wiener. And let's play the Spanish or the Italian. Let's play Spanish. Normal. Rui Lopez. So. Knight d2, I think. Queen e2 is too early. Yeah, a normal Rui Lopez here. h6. Can knight h4? I don't think I have this here because of knight e4 stuff. He plays quickly. That's strange. Yeah, d5. That's a breaking move for black normally. What should we play here? I played knight f5 with the intention to take on h6, but I don't know if this works. Because that's the normal sacrifice. Let's take there. Oh, I don't know. Let's take bishop h6, g8, knight h6, king g7, knight f5, king somewhere, knight h4 to play. The queen inside. And it's somewhat not enough attack for me. Let's see. We won an interesting game and let's see what we get here. I think I play queen e3 instead of knight somewhere. Because he has, and then he has knight a g4. That's also not great. But now I can take on d5 or not, because the king is in the diagonal of the bishop on c2. That's good. Knight e5 I have. Okay, queen d5. I could play knight e7, knight e7, d4. Ah, then he has e4. Knight g5. What should I play? What should I play? The queen on d5 is a strong defending piece. That's why maybe that looks bad to play the bishop back from the diagonal. But if the queen moves back here, I have the knight g5 stuff, and that I want to provoke here. I know it looks bad, but if we play c4, the diagonal is opened, and I can play the bishop every time back with the check. And if the queen moves, I have knight g5. And what? Knight g5? That was the intention anyways. Now we can just trade off pieces. And I have an attack. That's even more the problem for him. I know that G2 is hanging, but who cares? What fun discovery he has here. Let's play this. We are queen up, and if some pieces get off, it's good for us. So, do we have a knight? Yes, no check. Other than rook g8 and rook g7, but king h1 and nothing. My bishop protects d1, that's important. So. My time. My time is running away. Oh, I don't have a rook there. Yes, why is he giving up here? I thought he wanted to play on time. Yeah, if bishop h6 works, it wins, but... Okay, normal Ruy Lopez here. That's all theory. Almost up to this point here. And now d5, bishop h6. So, we have no engine here, that's... bad. I wanted to play knight g5, but I don't know how I can proceed here because everything is protected. And after, let's say, king g8 or king f8, knight g4. Do I have after knight g4? Wait a second. After takes takes, do I have this? The idea is that knight f7, of course. If he plays then queen d7. This looks of course very dangerous for him, but I don't see the knockout here. This is a normal sacrifice in the Ruy Lopez, but I don't get the right moves in here. He played in my cards easily, so I spent a lot of time, but here I would have lost on time, basically, because this is so difficult, and I need to find the right moves, and this is really not easy. I don't know if this is even right with knight g5, maybe something here I need to play differently. Heavy King F8. This. I need to play Queen D2. If he plays something around that. Oh, Bishop F6 was maybe not the best move. Let's say he plays a waiting move. H3, that. And then I have this, and this is a mate. So I get the piece back. And what happens if he plays King G8? I could have also played Queen E3 to go to G5. Ah, let's play Queen E3. That's every time the same, I think. Wait a second, the knight is not needed to stay there. Let's say he plays something else. Takes. That's very, very complicated. Yeah. I need to analyze this with an engine. I don't know what's right here. And I don't want to... tell you something which is wrong. I don't... The sacrifice needs to be played here because it looks right. So ed5 to open up the diagonal, queen d5, bishop b3 to... Because the queen is a very good defender, if he plays this, then knight g5 is a lot stronger than with the queen on d5, because queen d5 protects some squares. For example, f7. So after c4, queen e6, he lost the queen, but... Yeah. It happens sometimes. And this is over. He don't really have a move. Because I take h5 anyways. The king f4, queen h5. Or something like that. Alright guys, thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye. It was an interesting sacrifice.